Geo Bird tool will allow us to draw or import fields, create implements, and optimize waylines for use in our machines. First, we'll want to create or import a field by clicking the Fields button. We can import, but we'll create a field for our use here. We'll need to name our field, select a headland width if needed. We'll then draw the boundary of our field by simply clicking on the map. Once we've created our boundary, we can edit the points as needed by clicking and dragging, or we can save that boundary and field name. Once we've created our field, we'll need to create an implement by clicking the Implement section, Create Implement. Choose our working width, our working speed for optimizing our waylines. Can optimize those for controlled traffic farming with the slider here, or for section control if we're using an implement with section control. We'll then click Save. Go back to the home page here. Next, we'll click Create Waylines. We'll select our field, press Continue, name the set of waylines if we choose, select our implement, press Continue again. The system will then design waylines and give us three suggestions for an optimized path. Once those are created, you see each of those suggestions here, along with number of turns, total distance, total overlap, time to complete that operation, and you can choose the wayline accordingly. If needed, you can also change the manual direction here. Once you've chosen the path you want, click Approve. Click Download, and then choose the brand of machine you want to export to. Once we click Download again, that will download the file to our desktop, where we can then put it onto a USB for import into our machine.